There's so many things to look forward to, but this is going to be special, right? You had a special year. Are you butterflies in your stomach a little bit?
You know, for me, I'm just so incredibly happy to be nominated for Zero because it was such an incredible role for me. The role of Babita is something which me and Anand Rai really worked on. Working with Anand Rai was such an incredible experience for me. I'd love to work with him again. He's so good for you as an actor. He teaches you so much and you get to learn a whole new side of you. So the whole experience was so wonderful. So I'm really, really happy and proud to be here on, you know, for this nomination, and let's see. Fingers crossed.
No, absolutely. And I also feel that, you know, I want to know the reviews that you received were phenomenal, right? Because you had the maximum positive things written about in the film in other reviews. Was that a sort of a little surreal when you saw the, you know?
I think so. You know, that kind of, you know, you always, there's always that kind of sometimes conflicting, you know, some positive, some negative. But, you know, when you get a unanimous positive review across the board, it feels really good. I mean, that's the only thing you can say. As an actor, you have to learn to deal with ups and downs, with criticism, with praise. You have to learn to deal with it both responsibly and, you know, with a lot of grace. But when you do get that, you know, kind of acknowledgement from everyone across the board, it's wonderful, and you feel really, really, you feel really grateful, I think.
Yeah. And of course, you have another interesting role in Bharat that's coming up. And besides that, I know that you have, you know, now that everybody is sort of recognized, and finally, I think, you got so many roles. From what I hear, you have very interesting offers. Tell me a little about that.
So Bharat for me is again working with Ali Abbas Zafar, who is one of my dearest friends, but also somebody who I consider is going to be he's going to be, I think, one of the biggest names in our industry in the years to come. He already is, but I think he's an exceptional talent, and I'm seeing him grow and grow, and I'm so proud of him. But the role in Bharat for me is one of the best I've had in my life, and I'm so happy, and I was so fulfilled while working on the film. It was, every day was exciting to go to work and be on that set. So I'm really, really hoping for the film and excited for everyone to see it.
Before you end it, like I said, do you really feel like you have, like, people now give you like really amazing roles? So, post Zero.
You know, the kind of interesting thing is, what's wonderful is I'm still at a place where people feel that, oh, when you do something which is a little different, they still give me a lot of love, which is wonderful. But even at the beginning of my career, when it was Namaste London or Rajneeti, I've really been blessed, I think, to get strong roles and work with good directors. So I can't complain. Extremely happy to be here, and see you later.
Thank you, Katrina. Very, very proud of you.